my god. My god, that's... Wow. Hey everyone, W25, you're back for the second episode. That's beautiful. That is really fucking beautiful. Alright, let's... And on that note, let's get into the next level. Alright, well, good to be back. Hey, shit, timer. Okay, well, it's gonna be a few seconds off, but it shouldn't matter. We're in no way we're gonna overextend it.
I do not have the means to locate the second Hellpriest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
Okay, well, it's scratch resistant, so that's good enough. That not killed him or what? Okay, no, probably does. Alright, what is this? This is inventory management. This is probably not something you'd want to be seeing, but... save Earth? I think I might be a little late for that. They built a statue of me? That's fucking sweet. New guy. Punching the wall will not cling you to it. And you can't just use the fucking force to throw yourself at it. I mean, you're gonna force your... Hi, dog. Bye, dog. Thank you for leaving free kills, dog. What are you? Christ, I remember you guys being a joke before, but I didn't realize it was that bad now. Whoa, jeez, that's... guns. Hi, Hell Knight. I can see dealing with you's gotten easier. For me, at least. You want the dog? Want me to get that? You want me to get the Infinity Gauntlet? Oh, that's what that annoying ass in the corner is. Wow, that is wonderful. Okay, well, I guess note to future self, all of my keep throwing points into upgrading that. Get rolled. Although I'm sure the fact that I have to I can stop and giggle at that every time probably does, so I'm sorry. About the music yet, because this is fucking awesome. Okay, it's a... Okay, this is all cool and all, but has it occurred to anyone that this might be a little bit of UI overload? No, it's me. Okay. Yeet! Nah, I'll just do it anyway.
You cannot kill the priests. You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the covenant, they are still of sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Hold up. Why are you trying to stop me, not me, from saving the world? I mean, like, what? Okay, well, I can tell what they're turning over there. That's... This side, you're halfway safe to the side. Just to be sure. Yep. Good music, you know, this fucking arcade metal kind of thing.
Modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
They are not many. Hi, Revenant. Hi, man. Hey, buddy. Good to see you again, pal. Oh, how you been? How's your wife? How are your kids? Good to see you. How you been?
I already said that a billion times. How many more times do I need to fucking say it? It. Oh, there you go. You're dead. Goodbye. Probably just some. Anyone else just think I sometimes just sound high? Sometimes I just feel it. I've taken too much of my life. That's a big hand. With that.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Well, shit, I thought that was gonna be... That was just progress. Great, so which way was towards the... Because you're watching me for the frickin' guy, then you're honestly watching this wrong. Well, again, you know, why the fuck else would anyone even care to watch me? Because I'm really not all interesting. Even I can realize that. It's a lock on. Wow, that's... Jesus Christ, that's... Broken. And again, everything in this game is. And not just because we're in hell. What did that do? What did falling down here do? Oh, I already failed. I see that did not give me any help. Well, jeez, no, you just kill burn stars, that is. Any of this right now. That was that was fucked. You know, we were actually doing well there. Okay, so if you just dash into the thing, it still works, then it didn't kill. Which kind of didn't happen. Only slightly though. It's not that gross. It's just a fucking sword, you filthy. I guess the game was thinking it too. Fireball. to? Why is he immune to it?
How's it going?
Jump in this slug and it's fucking gross. Oh, even the dash is fucked in here. This guy. Why is the fucking tower flying? But fuck. That was cool. Can I have that? Can I bring this gun with me? I can't bring this gun with me, can I? That hope is a mistake, clearly. Does lava make you explode? What? Oops, the last time that's an eye for an eye. That was marginally painless. Okay, well, since I can't get that one, the right way.
The betrayer's life signal is nearby. There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. It is your people's time now to give penance. Just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
I'm sorry, did you just give me a fucking lightsaber? I'm pretty sure that dude just gave me a fucking lightsaber.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Foundation.
Okay, well, I guess the lock on beam was not quite as helpful as I thought. Oh, that was it. Wow. Alright. Up that for this episode, guys. And now I'm gonna have to go edit the first video. So, Kyujinuma Kiwi outro.